Mendel conducted the experiment of monohybrid as well as dihybrid grasses to predict the genotype of test organism. He followed the back grass as well as test grass. What is back grass and what is test grass? Test grass included the back grass also. The back grass conducted with the help of hybrid. So what is the hybrid? The hybrid is formed due to the first grassing, both in monohybrid grass or dihybrid grass. So the F1 progeny are produced from the resulted from the grasses. So by taking of F1 generation, so he crossed with the one of the parents means here two character, one is dominant and another is recessive. So two parental characters, dominant genotype and recessive phenotype. So by using of one of the parental types, he conducted the back cross. So the back cross is resulted to F1 is crossed with one of the parents. What are the parents used in monohybrid grass? So the parents used in monohybrid grass are, one is capital T, another one is small t. One is dominant parent, another one is recessive parent. Okay. So, but here for back cross, he used F1 is crossed with one of the parent capital T. F1 is crossed with small t. So capital T is dominant parent and small t genotype of recessive parent. And here, what are the gametes or result? What is the F1 here? So the F1 is right as capital T. And that is right as capital T. Here what is F1 again? That is heterozygous capital T in monohybrid grass, that is small t. It means what are the parents? The parents are taken for the back cross are, one is from F1 generation and another is from the parent used for production of F1. One of the parent is used here. Okay. So capital T crossed with capital T. So here this resulted to production of two types of the gametes, capital T, small t, during the gametogenesis, the gametes are released. So here what type of, here single type of gamete is resulted. So that is resulted as like this, capital T, capital T, capital T, small t. It means here, you see here, two types of the progeny are resulted. One is complete heterozygous tall, and another one is homozygous tall. So that is capital T. So the ratio of back cross is here 1:1. And next here the dominant parent, you come to the recessive parent. So the F1 is the hybrid or heterozygous plant is crossed with one of the parents, specially dwarf plant, that is recessive character consisting parent, here capital T small t. So what are the parents here? The parents are hybrid F1, so capital T small t, and the dwarf plant, that is recessive plant, that is small t. So here the released gametes during the gametogenesis are two types again, capital T small t. Okay, so gametes. So the gametes resulted to fertilization, so resulted to production of zygote, so that resulted as 2. So capital T small t. So here it is called as test cross. Test cross is nothing but of the cross is taken between the F1 as well as F1 and recessive parent. So capital T small t produced as 1:1 ratio. So one is heterozygous tall. So that represented as capital T, small t. And homozygous dwarf. Homozygous dwarf. So that is small t, small t. Like, so to predict or to know the genotype of the parent according to the test cras as well as back cras.